Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today, after we get a flashback about Lindo's memory when he is trapped, we're going to investigate it a bit more further. So let's go to the mission. Oh, okay. Dr. Sakaki was looking for you. Did something happen? Yeah, something definitely happened. Alright, let's go to Dr. Sakaki. As usual. Laboratory. Ah, the new recruits. We have those two now in original form. In the original outfit. Because before this, before we had them right now, we already get the both of them before this when we start the game, because you know this is the resurrection and they want to us to have a different version of them, and we have it. So let's go here. Based on your testimony, I had an investigation done at the temple ruins. And I actually found an ancient wing. I didn't know about this, but apparently these debaters are being sold for quite a price these days. So I tried comparing these ancient wings against Lindo's data again, and it wasn't enough evidence to prove anything yet. The data was half rotten and destroyed. So here's where you come in. I want you to go find more of this. Let's see, about 3 more should be enough. Ancient wing, so, okay? I'm counting on you. So we have to find 3 Ashen Wings. Holborn Kamlan. Alright then. So we have to find the Ashen Wings and send it to Dr. Sakaki again. It was this mission, right? Yeah, there's Ashen Wing. We can just do this 3 times. Where is it? Cannon, Alisa, and yeah, for this time we're. Oh, okay, that's interesting. Everybody has the alternative form now, even Lindo. Masked Ogre. Alisa alternative. Yeah, we can bring 2 Alisas. So, okay. Fine, I guess. Fine. Oops, I almost forgot. Resupply. We have to do that. And now we'll go on to the mission and more loading screen. Unfortunately. So basically we have to fight this guy around about 2 times. Well, I'm sorry, this is gonna be a bit more repetitive, but
all god eaters are weapons free. Good eating. No, I thought I'd like that more. Good mission, everyone.
Okay. Whatever. Let's just go to the mission. I kinda expect that because we have the other set. Hello. But so okay, that was good. All right, that hit me. same time, I didn't expect that. Alisa is just got down. Okay, whatever.
Sorry.
And she is down again. You're not too bad. Don't.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him.
Okay, that was kind of weird. Right now. style.
Excellent work out there, team. There's a hot meal and a good night's sleep waiting for you.
Just as I anticipated. Ha-ha! Yes, mission accomplished.
All right, let's go for another one.
You guys were...
One more, I guess. So, let's see here.
It's a tough job. It's stressful and dangerous, but hey, is now the time? How about now? And now? As long as I'm helping, I'm proud. Backstage is where
after this, we are gonna have Mika's cutscene. But, yeah, you know.
Me? My help!
Master, Adrenaline Rush, and 8 Dwarfs. I don't know. Might be good. Yeah, we're gonna do another one. But there will be a...
Hey, could you wait there for 1 second?
So one more go, and we're gonna talk to Dr. Sakaki and progress the story. But first, I want to do something about my loadout. Yeah, it's the Serpent Blade. Let's see here, soul skill. Cool.
hurt. That's why I work so... There we go. Slow and steady. This works for me. It works really well. In the future. If you got it, flaunt it. I mean, in battle, like weapon skills. Do I really need this? I think yes. I really hope we don't have to rely on this so much in the future.
Think much.
Well, well, this is a pleasant surprise. Well, well, this is a pleasant surprise. This next mission is gonna be a breeze.
Yep, I think that's all. So let's go to the next mission. Not exactly the next mission, but you know, just another same mission, and we're just into like 18 minutes into the videos right now.
All god eaters are weapons free. Oh, wow. Good eating. No, I thought I'd like that more. Good mission, everyone.
This is gonna be fun.
Follow your lead, Captain.
Canon is using sniper. Wow, that's cool. And I like this form. Maybe. Yeah, let's see about that. Let's see if I'm gonna like Canon a bit more in this one. Because you know everyone's hate Canon because she's just horrible at shooting. Oh boy.
The Aragami's been inflicted Ready? With poison!
Feeling that poison?
Oh. mean, you know, none of them are a healer. So, okay, I guess.
I know you can win this!
Jump in the shower and then sleep for days. Don't let your guard down yet. It's not over until we're back
using
home.
The
I hope I was helpful. Was
and
was I helpful?
Canon is using the I don't know that one monster with the flying ability, and Sakuya is using the shotgun. Yeah, kind of like ours. So apparently I like her a lot. I'm talking about Canon. She's just, you know, cute, I guess.
It's a tough job. It's stressful and dangerous, but I don't know.
Let's
when
see
you guys
if
smile
she's
and say
has
things,
any different
it's
dialogue.
No way I'm stopping now! Just you watch!
Nope.
It's
her.
A tough job. It's stressful and dangerous, but I don't know. When you got spotlights on me now, let's
so,
give them one hell of a show.
Those are definitely interesting. Because we have an alternative unit right now. Like now. So, yeah. Definitely an interesting one. Yep, that's the third Ashen Wing. So, let's go see Dr. Sakaki and see if we can progress further into the story. Let's see here. I really want to upgrade the Miss Cannon, the alternate cannon. HP upgrade is 140. And we can make her use a healing radial round, just like she used to. Healing shot adjust. Which one is this? This is the one. So yeah, I'm gonna bring her a lot more, I guess. I really like her. Okay. Yeah, I almost forgot to bring the materials, Dr. Sakaki. Here it is. Oh yeah, this one is sorry, Lord, so we can use the alternate version. That's kind of unfortunate, but... Oh, come on now. Let's use the regular one, like we usually do. And start the mission. But before that, we have to resupply our consumables. Because... Mics help us a little bit. So yeah, I think we can install our melee. Oh, PP car was unsuccessful, just car. Changes by 3 per level. Level 9, so that's been around 9x. 27 OP point. Automatic recovery. HP gradually recovers while in burst. Oh, come on. I want this one. I really want this one. But... story progress mission. So yeah, at least we're advancing one more mission, one more story towards the end. There's not much going on.
Everyone is in position. Make sure you're ready before you begin.
Mission start. Yeah. Stage.
This is gonna be
Let's
fun.
So the one near the E section is. Nice ass. angry. So we're just waiting here. Where are you now?
Alpha One. You're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him.
So okay, I guess we're gonna end it right here. So I hope you guys enjoyed the videos up until now. Yeah, it's kind of outdated, but you know, I can play every day. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you on the next one. Later.